Good evening and welcome to Jump Shot. Tonight, across the U.S. and even around the world, thousands are gathered to celebrate the incredible story of Kenny Sailors. And on behalf of the entire team at Unanimous and all those involved in the production, I want to thank you for joining us. We have coaches with us, players, fans, veterans, kids and grown-ups, audiences from San Francisco to San Antonio, Chicago to Brooklyn. And I know that Kenny, in the spirit of his humility, would say that his story isn't that special, but it is. And just like the game of basketball itself, Kenny's story brings together people from all walks of life, young and old, rising stars and legends, women and men, people of every belief and background. That was Kenny's way. Always looking out for others first, always rooting for others to win. Basketball was his game, but basketball was not his life. He is known for something that I've had a little success with myself, the jump shot. He developed it first, and you'll see tonight how he, quite literally, elevated the game. You may have the same question I had at first. Wasn't the jump shot always a part of basketball? Innovation always has defined sports. And every now and then, someone comes along and does it better, faster, further. It's the greatest wonder of sport, and there are no limits to what can happen. Kenny's story is more than one moment or one shot, more than his college and pro career, more than his stats or successes on the court. If you ask his friends, his fellow players, his family, Kenny is known more for what happened off the court, his humility and character, his service to our country, his love for Alaska and his wife and kids, and his support for women's sports, something that my wife and I particularly care about. Kenny is a national treasure for the game, for our world, and for affirming the things that matter most. Our director, Jacob Hamilton, has captured this in such a beautiful way, and our hope is that you will be inspired and impacted by Kenny and his life long after the credits roll.